I'm obsessed, you guys. Look at this one. It is green and white. It has more of that fluffy white snow-like fur. This one is obviously a two-piece, and it actually has garter belt attachments, so that means that you can wear some sexy stockings with it. I recommend maybe white, or even if you can find some green ones or green and white ones, it's gonna look amazing. And this totally matches my nails, you guys. I am so happy with how this looks. It just looks amazing, and it really does have like the cutest fur in the cutest places. You're gonna see that fur going along your bust, and then it even has a little bow tying it all together. Obviously this one is super see-through, so I'm like trying to hide certain areas. The fur, you can also see that on the panty on where your hips go. It kind of makes your hips flare out a little bit more, which gives the illusion of even more hourglass figure. And then there are those garter attachments. The top is super stretchy and the bottom is too. The material is a really stretchy mesh. Straps are also stretchy and adjustable. The back is just a clasp closure and is a little thicker, so it's not gonna show any back fat. And honestly, the sizing is amazing because it really doesn't cling in any areas. It fits really comfortably and I love that. The bottom obviously gives you a nice cheeky booty shape. It goes up kind of high-waisted at the back. Of course, I like to sit my panties on my hip, but you can of course lower it. Whatever looks good on you, you should do. Overall, this is just so cute. I do have another two-piece set that I'm gonna show you, which will be the last one, but I want to talk about the red one to this. Now, the red one is very similar, except of course it is red. It has that stretchy mesh, it's see-through, super sexy, has those garters that can attach to any type of stocking. I'm thinking red stockings or even white stockings would look good too. If you can find some candy cane stockings, that would look amazing. Now, the top also has a little bow and it has those adjustable straps and lots of white furry frill. You guys are gonna love these. So my favorite, I wanna see the green. I really like that Christmas green and it matched my nails, so I had to say that was my favorite.